You might have heard of a seed bank before, maybe this one, on the side of a frozen mountain in Norway or the Millennium Seed Bank at Kew. And you might appreciate the importance of seed banks for research and safeguarding the world's plants. But did you know that the UC Botanical Garden is conserving rare and endangered plants within our own seed bank? The potential for an entire plant is held in a single seed, and a small envelope of seeds can capture the diversity of an entire plant population. Creating and maintaining a seed bank helps protect this diversity and in turn prevent extinctions. Seed banks supply vital research and conservation materials, and seeds from UCBG have already been used for restoration. What does it take to bank seed? Step 1. Do research. Identify the target species, where it grows, and determine when it will be in bloom. Step 2. Find it in the field. Don't forget your hat, sunscreen, and hand lens. Survey plants when they are flowering to verify the species. Visit the same site again when the seeds are mature. Step 3. Collect seeds. Collect ample seed without impacting the existing population. Keep seeds from individual plants in separate envelopes and bring them back to the seed bank for processing. Step 4. Clean seeds. Some seeds are encased in fruit or other helpful dispersal structures. These need to be removed prior to storage. Our volunteers spend hundreds of hours with sieves, blowers, pans, brushes, crushers, tweezers, and often microscopes to clean, process, and sort seeds. Step 5. Store seeds. Once clean, the seed lot is divided. Half are sent to partnering institutions and half are stored at UC Botanical Garden. Seeds are stored in a freezer where the temperature is monitored until they are needed for research or conservation activities. California is a global biodiversity hotspot. Over 6,500 plant species are native to California, and about one-third of those are found only in California. Unfortunately, due to development, invasive species, climate change, and other threats, 35% of California's plant species are recognized as rare or threatened. Our seed bank is helping achieve one of the goals set by Global Strategy for Plant Conservation, protection of 75% of rare or threatened species in regional seed banks. UC Botanical Garden Seed Bank and conservation work are critically important. We have millions of seeds already banked, but need to increase capacity. To do so requires new equipment and enhanced spaces in which to process and store more seeds. When disasters like wildfires strike California, causing power shutdowns or loss, we also need backup power to keep our freezers running. We need to do all we can to enhance this insurance policy against extinction, and we need your help today.